Hey, you guys, the Sunshine Vibes with the High Vibration. If you are new to my channel, thank you for watching. If you are returning, thank you for subscribing to your girl. Love and light to you all. I hope everybody is doing good. So I'm going to tap in and see what messages I have for you all today. Okay, first off, I want to say, call on the highest light, like my protection, Archangel Michael. Give me clear and accurate messages for the collective. What do they need to know for today? Yeah, my energy has been kind of... I guess it's the full moon energy, so I've been getting a lot of messages, but I have not liked the energy that's been coming out, so I have not even been doing a lot of readings. I've been waiting on one reading to upload for 2 days now, y'all. So whenever these messages get out there, hopefully they get to exactly where they need to be. So I'm going to tap in and see what we have for you all today. What's going on for the energy for the collective? What do they need to know? Current energy for their highest good. What does the collective need to know for this energy that surrounds them at this time? We have purpose. So you know what you are here to do. So you know that there is something you are supposed to be doing. Okay? Maybe you might have people who do not want to surrender. They don't want to end something. Okay? Somebody could be refusing the dark night of the soul. Meanwhile, you're already in your purpose. Okay? We have communication. So you guys could be communicating here with Source when it comes to an exchange, so balance exchange. Yeah, you're doing something with the light. We have tantric journey and clearing energy blocks. So you're activating your higher chakras here. Okay? And you have somebody here that was doubting your growth. Okay, I was channeling that song by Nicki Minaj. And in that song, she said, we came to win, to fight, to prosper, to rise. We came to win, to survive, to conquer. To rise. So you guys are, this is what you came here to do. You know your purpose. You guys are going through a fast track ascension here. Anything else? Yeah, we have King, Divine Masculine. So you guys are rising right now. Okay. Some of you guys are realizing you found your purpose, or somebody is realizing that you found your purpose. Somebody doubted, somebody cannot believe that you made it this far. You balanced something and you made it this far. What's going on for the energy for the collective? Yeah, we have thorns. Weave together the crown you deserve. Yeah, and you had to, like, 14-14 could be significant. You guys could be seeing mirrored numbers. But yeah, you guys are weaving together your own crown, okay? You're crowning yourself. Indulgence. You are worth every desire, every dream. Demand what is yours. Demand what you need. Yeah, goddess. Because you guys are a goddess. Ooh, we 14-14-14 here. You guys are making some major changes here. Make sure to feel it in your bones, for you are what you believe. So you guys, you, whoever I'm talking to, you definitely in your purpose. Bitch fire. Stand up for yourself. But you being called to stand up for yourself, because somebody could be literally trying to send you some type of energy. Yeah, gold. You don't need someone to fix you. So somebody could be trying to come in like, you need somebody to fix you. You don't need nobody to fix you. You are a goddess. You in your purpose. Somebody wants you to feel like there's something wrong with you, but you're really doing something with the light. There's nothing wrong with what you're doing. There's nothing wrong with crowning yourself. There's nothing wrong with being alone. Yeah, we have voyage. You already have all the answers. I feel like collective-wise, everybody has all the answers. Like, you know exactly where you need to go. If you're being divinely guided, you know you're being divinely guided. We have mural. Be your own first priority. Them two cards keep coming out. Then we have red. Forgive. So you guys could be in the energy, taking spiritual cleanse, taking time for yourself, whatever you are doing. You deserve sugar, not salt. And ribbons, for it lives in the silk of my binding, the knots in my truth, the eye of the becoming, the witness. So swallowed in stillness. An oracle. Spirits of other worlds, tell me tales of the unknown. Tell me tales of the forbidden. So you guys could be into oracle decks, okay? You could be reading some type of oracles. There could be somebody here that is trying to bind themselves to you. Clarify ribbons. Ribbons. Yeah, sacrifice. I can't make this up. Somebody's trying to bind themselves to you. They're trying to sacrifice you. Or you could feel like this, okay? You could feel like that. Something's a sacrifice. I did see John 3:16 today while I was driving. So that Bible verse could be significant. He did sacrifice his only son. So you guys, you must find the ebb and flow of life within your very self. Embracing all it is, embracing the truth. So you guys, somebody trying to sacrifice to you. They're trying to bind you to them. Okay, maybe because you are a goddess. Somebody's realizing that you are in your purpose. Okay, it's something that you are communicating. Okay, we have 14, 14, 14 out here. So, somebody could look that up. Raindrops, take a chance on them. Yeah. Somebody is being called to, yeah, villain. You can always rewrite your story. Somebody is doing sex magic in the background. This could be up to 5 or 6 different women. Because somebody wants to rewrite their story. Literally, sex magic. Somebody's trying to sacrifice somebody. Yeah, you guys could be having visions about this. Give me one more. Oh wait, we have orgasm. Thrust your body, elevate your spirit, open the gates to your renewal. It's giving me the energy of manifestation with this orgasm. Okay. Yeah, you gotta release some type of guilt. But yeah, somebody's definitely trying to do some type of sex magic. They're trying to manifest off of your sacral energy. Okay, because it's giving me this energy. If you guys ever heard of it, when it comes to your sacral energy. A lot of people manifest abundance, okay? It's just the way you create, right? So somebody could be like, you know, trying to manifest having an orgasm, okay? It's something about somebody's thoughts, when they, what they're thinking. Yeah, witch. This is a witch. So be careful of a witch that is trying to have sex with you, okay? Trying to manifest something, but justice is coming. Something's in the closet. So somebody's in the closet with something. You don't even know this person is into this, I'm hearing. You don't even know. Yeah, I can't make this up. We have love spell in reverse. You don't know this person's into this type of stuff. But somebody is very well tapped into sex magic. Yeah. Somebody's doing something to keep you stuck out of your purpose. Because somebody sees that you're in your purpose. You have all the answers. So somebody wants to do something with this goddess energy. They want to manifest some type of abundance. This could even be a third party. Okay. Somebody was dealing with. Yeah, Three of Pentacles, as soon as I cut the deck. Somebody was dealing with. They could be cutting this person off because this person could be acting very childish. Clarify the ribbons. I feel like somebody is trying to bind themselves to you, but they have people in the background doing work on it. Or this person could have somebody in the background, like an ex-lover or somebody that is indulging with some type of females that are doing some type of love spell, some type of, these women are doing something in the background, in the closet though, it's hidden. Clarify ribbons. Why is ribbons here? I feel like this is why spirit is like saying you deserve sugar, not salt. But somebody could, yeah, rejection. This person could be afraid that you are rejecting them, or this is somebody that you are rejecting. You guys are too sweet for something that is happening behind the scenes, okay? This is why Spirit is communicating with you through oracles, letting you know somebody's trying to sacrifice you. Clarify sacrifice. Sacrifice. Why sacrifice, Holy Spirit? Holy Spirit, sacrifice. We have the Ace of Pentacles, Ten of Pentacles. Somebody's trying to sacrifice you for finances. This could be somebody has a family with, somebody has not yet made a decision. You have Five of Wands, Three of Cups. Somebody is competing over some type of celebration. Okay? This person has a lot of people behind the scenes that are competing, that are doing something. Clarify orgasm. 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 Yeah, the Emperor. So this man could even be doing a love spell to gain energy from you. Yeah. Alright, hold on 1 second, y'all. Okay, y'all, I'm back. So something, this masculine could have a lot of finances, right? And this masculine could have multiple women trying to manifest something off of this masculine. Okay, this is what this masculine doesn't see. This is what is hidden in the closet, that somebody's doing love spells. Okay? To create abundance off of imprints. This could also be a divine counterpart. This could be two people, somebody is trying to bind themselves to create abundance off of. Clarify love spell in reverse. But I don't think the love spell is working. This is why the witch justice is coming, is here. Because something was hidden from this person in the closet. This love spell is in reverse. So somebody could be like really attracted to you. You and this person are like manifesting. Yeah. Two of Wands with the Nine of Swords. Somebody's stressed out because somebody is walking away from someone. Somebody could even be stressed out because the love spell is not working. Yeah, Seven of Cups. The illusions are not working anymore. Yeah, Three of Swords. Somebody is crying. Somebody is sad because somebody knows somebody wants to go towards somebody that is in their purpose. Mm-hmm. King of Pentacles. Somebody is like focused on their money, being financially secure. They're not even worried about love right now. Yeah, Queen of Swords. And you could be speaking the truth. This person could be telling somebody the truth. Yeah, like I'm working on my finances. I'm not confused. I know what I want. And somebody thought that a love spell was working. Yeah, Page of Cups. Somebody thought that they were going to accept some type of offer. Somebody turned their back. Yeah, Eight of Swords in reverse. The love spell is not working no more. Somebody's not trapped. Yeah, Eight of Cups with the Star and the Magician. Somebody's walking away from this third-party situation or this occult, whatever this is that's been going on behind the scenes. Somebody's walking away from this. Yeah, King of Swords in reverse, and somebody does not like what they got to say. This is why somebody is constantly watching. And this King of Swords is like really over it. King of Swords in reverse. Somebody's like, this can go both ways. This could be a masculine energy that is like tired, mad because the love spell is not working. And then you have somebody else that is just like tired of juggling. Yeah, the High Priest, because they know something. This person could even want to walk towards you, but they know you know something. So it's hard. Yeah, Queen of Wands, and you're very confident. Yeah, we have the Queen of Wands, the Four of Pentacles with the King of Wands with the Queen of Pentacles. So we have two divine counterparts of her. The King of Pentacles, the Queen of Pentacles, both in the upright. The King of Wands and the Queen of Wands, both in the upright. You guys are holding each other both close to you because you guys have a lot of passion for each other. This is why somebody's love spell is not working, because it's not binding neither one of you. It's binding you guys together. I feel like this Four of Pentacles in between you guys is almost like the glue. So you guys are focused on yourself, but you're glued together. Yeah, Ace of Wands. You both are working towards something here. And then you have another energy. Hold on. Okay, you guys. So it could be two counterparts here. Or I'm picking up on two different energies. Take what resonates. But what I got here is two people are really passionate about each other. They are like holding each other real close together. Okay? And somebody is like really focused on their finances, really focused on staying grounded. Meanwhile, somebody is watching somebody. This narcissist, this King of Swords in reverse, this person could be in the background doing some type of love spell to get somebody out on the code from this divine partnership. Yeah, Page of Wands in reverse. Somebody's like not communicating with somebody, blocking somebody. Yeah, Dev, you're putting an end to something. This could even be something somebody invested in when it comes to spell work. Somebody invested in the wrong things when it comes to you. Nine of Pentacles, because you're still happy. You're still gaining something here. You're not left out in the cold. So somebody wanted you to go from the Nine of Pentacles to the Five of Pentacles quick. Like somebody was really praying on this. Yeah. Knight of Swords. But it didn't do anything but bring in some type of quick stability here. And somebody's in deep regret. Yeah, I can't make this up. The Wheel of Fortune with the Fool card. Somebody was expecting something to end abruptly for you. Like, just to end forever. Somebody also felt like you being in this energy was going to make you too free. So they wanted to find a way to bind you. I was like, let me find a way to bind this person real quick because they're not ready to get away from me. Yeah, the Moon. They wanted to find a way to confuse you real quick and cause some type of eruption. Some type of eruption to make something really burdensome for you to move forward. Yeah, Five of Wands, I'm telling you. A lot of competition, a lot of jealousy in the background, but judgment is her. Because somebody wants to work towards a divine counterpart. Somebody wants to work towards something, yeah, more balanced. Somebody wants to give to somebody. Somebody feels like you deserve something. Yeah, Ace of Swords. I can't make this up. The Devil. Because somebody is really obsessed with you. Somebody also could be a group of people obsessed with somebody giving them some type of finances. Yeah, the Empress. Somebody's obsessed with this Empress. Somebody's obsessed with getting somebody to walk away from an Empress. Clarify this Devil card. Why is the Devil here? The Devil. Yeah. Eight of Cups. Somebody's walking away from this Devil. Six of Cups. You're constantly being guided away. So I don't know why whoever this is, I wish they just stop because you're not even looking at them. Yeah, Three of Pentacles. It's a group. Yeah, Empress in reverse. She's not happy that this person is getting victory. She's not happy that this person is getting victory and success when it comes to love. She's not happy. Clarify the Empress in reverse. Empress in reverse. Yeah, Eight of Swords. She's trapped. Somebody tried to bind somebody and they trapped themselves. Eight of Swords in reverse. This person is not binded. Somebody is watching somebody. Somebody is talking a lot of shit to somebody because they know what somebody's been doing and somebody just needs to stop. Yeah, they've been overindulging. And you have some type of ancestor watching over you. This could be a grandmother. Okay, somebody was watching. Somebody wanted some type of cheat sheet from you. So they could receive some type of... Yeah, you could have a young, grounded, a solid beginning, a strong foundation with somebody young. And this Empress in reverse is like trying to interfere with this. Okay? Clarify the Five of Wands. Five of Wands. Yeah. Somebody's abandoning. Somebody's leaving behind these people, walking away from some type of disappointment. Clarify of the Moon card. Death. Something's over. This magic, it's over. Whatever they've been doing, it's over. Clarify the Devil. Yeah, Queen of Cups. Because somebody has a lot of emotions for somebody here. Yeah, Ace of Wands with the Strength card. Somebody's finding the strength and courage to walk away, to go. They're being inspired. Whoever you are inspiring somebody to be more emotional, to express their emotions more, to be more in tune with themselves. Because somebody wants somebody to feel like that they are not able to express themselves. They want somebody to be in this King of Swords energy with this Empress in reverse, and somebody's like, nah, I'm not dealing with all of this competition, all of this jealousy. Somebody knows somebody wants somebody in this energy as well. So somebody's doing a lot of magic to keep somebody in this energy. Yeah, they cyberbullying somebody. They're bullying somebody. It's multiple people here that are doing this. Because somebody's unbothered. And this person could be hooked on you. Yeah, starting drama. Drama starter. So this Empress in reverse is starting a lot of drama. Because the spell work's not working. Yeah, it's making them overthink and be in their head and be stressed out and analyze something, because somebody is forcing something. They are forcing. Somebody's trying to forge a relationship or force somebody to walk away from someone. Or clarify. Yeah, this is a spiritual hater. Somebody is hating on this goddess energy. Okay, somebody's hating on somebody that is in their purpose. They hate on your light, your magic, your power. Yeah, and they're trying to scare someone from moving on. They want somebody to feel haunted. So somebody could be talking shit or trying to kiss your ass, yeah, and you're running away. Okay? You're running away from this person that is trying to force themselves on you. You're ignoring someone. Yeah, because it's played out. Somebody is very childish. They do not want something to end. They are very childish. Yeah, and they have no facts. They just make up shit. Mm-hmm. They lie a lot. This is a wolf in sheep's clothing. Yeah, threatened. They intimidated. They bothered. Because somebody is in love. Yeah, because somebody shines. Your light is irritating somebody's demons. We have karmic friends. Can't fully trust them. Tension, secret competition. Keep your friends close and enemies closer. So you have multiple people that are in competition with you secretly. Trying to start drama. Yeah, you could be hitting the jackpot, winning money. Okay, getting some type of inheritance. Somebody could have wanted to start drama for an inheritance, but you're dusting something off. Because you know this person is cloud hungry. Yeah, you're rejecting this person. Yeah. You could be fantasizing about love. You have love on the brain. But you know this person is a wolf in sheep's clothing. So you know who your divine counterpart is. Yeah, you know that somebody is trying to cock block. Wow. Give me one more. They're doing some type of love spells and you are reflecting on this. You know. Yeah, that obsessive lover. You know that somebody is unhealthy. This is a karmic that is unhealthy. Somebody is a groupie. Okay? Yeah, and they holding grudges. Because you're moving on. So somebody is trying to get the inside scoop. They want to know what's going on. Yeah, they wasting time, though, looking you up. They're wasting time looking you up. This person's a spiritual hater. So somebody was just hating on your spirituality or hating on the fact that you have a divine partnership. Somebody could even try to trap somebody with a pregnancy. Okay? Somebody could be about to confess this to you. Maybe this person is pregnant. Maybe this person isn't. Maybe somebody just wants to start drama. Yeah, because you're moving on. Somebody could be moving, or somebody could have to move, and they're going through legal issues. Okay. Yeah, somebody has a magnetic pull, some type of attraction. See, this person could have thought she was doing a love spell on them, but they see that it's a natural attraction. It's something unexplained. They cannot resist you. And they're going through some type of divorce, and this karmic is wishing. Okay, somebody's enraged about you coming together with a twin flame. Somebody's enraged. Yeah, obsession. This person is obsessed with this divine film. Whoever this is, yeah, somebody wants to retaliate. Somebody wants to take somebody on a constant roller coaster. Yeah. This person feels sad, heartbroken. They feel alone. They feel rejected. They feel like they ran out of time for this love spell to work because somebody is about to commit to you. This drama queen is in a mental entrapment. This Empress in reverse that was gossiping. And if this person wasn't gossiping so much, this person would be okay. But no, this person is putting themselves in a mental imprisonment because they keep speaking on this divine film. And somebody could be like ignoring somebody, not talking to somebody, discussing some type of plans, a commitment, okay, projecting. But somebody's going through an ascension here and they're reminiscing, yeah, about their twin flame. Okay, your twin flame could even want to get you pregnant. Why is pregnancy here? Yeah, they want to get you pregnant. They want to start a family, unconditional love, because somebody is done. They learned their lesson. And it's a divine intervention, Archangel Michael, because somebody was pretending, being fake. When somebody was single the whole time. Yeah, this drama queen. They was being fake, trying to start drama. Yeah, because they was threatened. So somebody was threatened by somebody's appearance. So they wanted to slander someone. They wanted to feel better about themselves. Yeah, because they felt like they wasn't enough. And somebody else made you happy. Yeah, your intuition, you have an inner knowing. Somebody couldn't just walk away. Give me more for this energy. Give me one more for this energy. Yeah, we have the dragonfly, lighthearted, adapt, finding out, change. Yeah, things are coming to the light. Somebody's finding all this out about this level, doing these love spells. Yeah, because somebody feels like they have a magnetic attraction towards you. Okay, because they feel like you know your worth. This is why they are attracted to you, because you appreciate yourself. You are a goddess, okay? You make sure to feel it in your bones, for you are what you believe. You believe that you are a queen. This is why you are you a queen or a king? Weave together the crown you deserve. You're weaving together your own crown. You don't need somebody to crown you. This person feels like they need this person to crown them. They feel like they are not anything without this person. We have outdated thinking, replaying events. Yeah, this person keeps replaying something that is old. Somebody won't leave the past alone. Yeah, they don't feel like they're not enough. They feel like they're not enough. They lack in confidence. They have a lot of ego, a lot of fear, frustrations. And somebody is like, no, there's no second chances. Somebody is trying to transform and go towards a twin flame. Something that's more balanced. They want to be in union with the twin flame. You guys could be the total opposites, but this person has a lot of chemistry with you still, and they are very passionate about you. They have a burning desire for you. You give this person a positive mindset of gratitude and bliss. And this is shocking someone. Yeah, that you are giving this person this positive mindset. Somebody knows this as well. They know somebody loved you. They know this. This is why they are acting like this. This is why they are constantly trying to do work on this person and do work on you. Yeah, twin flame. Somebody's having an epiphany about you being a twin flame as well. Somebody's realizing this. Like, okay, yeah. And somebody's watching. They're looking and they're stalking to see what's going to happen next. Because they're separated, okay? This person can want to stop the pattern with you. Yeah, somebody's releasing toxicity, a karmic relationship. They're missing you very much. But there's some energy here that is being very backstabbing, okay? I feel like somebody's just really healing from all of this spell work. Somebody's coming out of a spell. Because this person is constantly watching this person, because this person is single and they're not in a relationship. So this person doesn't even know if this person's going to you, but they're watching to see if this person's coming towards you. Because this person has addictions. They're very codependent. They keep on trying to bring up the past, but somebody is interested in blooming romance now. They want to date someone. Yeah, they have a lot of passion. And they could even want to travel, experience some type of new things with you. Yeah, because somebody has unconditional love for you. And this person is cutting ties. They're moving on, okay? Because they feel like you are their safety, their comfort. But there's an enemy here, this third party. Somebody's, like, trying to keep themselves grounded. Because this person is trying to, like, make this person be the King of Swords in reverse. Yeah, snake. Shapeshifter. Somebody is mimicking you. This is somebody was taking a chance with. Somebody's mimicking you, a divine film. Yeah, they're mimicking your foundation. They're mimicking the truth. You cannot teach a person how to be real or loyal. So this person can mimic you all day long. But yeah, this person knows that they have a deep soul connection with you. And they regret making this mistake. So now this person is staying grounded. They're trying to grow. Because they was dealing with a lot of options, but they feel like they've been hit by Cupid. Yeah. Somebody's like, they don't need no more time. They know you're their twin flame. So it's too late. I'm hearing this song. It's too late to apologize. It's too late. Yeah, somebody's running away from their problems. Clarify this energy. Somebody's doing a lot of magic. They didn't realize this goddess had power in the physical realm because this divine film is dedicated to God. Okay? So somebody was waging war on the hell goddess, y'all heard. Somebody didn't love themselves. Yeah. Spirit said big bag, bitch. Yeah, playing in the spirit realm. You got the power. So you have all the power in the physical realm and in the spiritual realm. This person probably did this before to somebody, but they can't do it to you. Yeah, they did money spells. Okay? Yeah, I said this what was sex magic. It's a two-woman relationship. This could be two different women here that are doing this sex magic to keep this man, to keep this masculine. Okay? You could be the divine femme spreading kindness. Okay, you and this person could be friends. We have friendships are precious. And this person is upset because, yeah, ancestors protection. Whatever they are doing is not working on you. Wanting to start a war with you because they were jealous. So this person is jealous of you because this person was your divine counterpart. Because you have a soul tribe. And this reader told this person that they would get karma for fucking with you. So they didn't stop. They kept doing it. Okay, but God is her. Okay, you could be a singer, rapper. Yeah, somebody's about to get nothing but bad karma. Okay? You could be winning the lottery here. And somebody is wondering, can they use your energy? Somebody was sending some type of magic to make you crash, wreck. Or somebody could have got into a wreck. Talking about you to others because they know they fucked up. Yeah, your ancestors have a new position for you. So, Spirit is saying, it doesn't matter what these people are saying. Your purpose is going to show. Okay, you know you will know the tree by the fruits that they bear. That's what I just heard. Because healing makes it right. You guys are focused on yourself. Yeah, broken heart. Listen to your intuition. Somebody is just hurt. They hurt. So they didn't want you to get this because they are hurting. Yeah, you paid your karmic debt. Your karmic debt is paid. 222 and 777. We have earth sign and skirt of your gifts. So there's an earth sign here that is skirt of your gifts. Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn here. This person could have been doing money spells on you, love spells on you. They talk about everything and everybody but the motherfucking truth. If you've done a spiritual cleanse, it's been activated. Okay, this person is thirsty for attention. We have fake family and understanding. But you can have a lot of understanding for these people because you're doing something with excellence because you know God's in charge. So, yeah, you could be a divine being. And even though you accept things and you accept people for what and who they are, okay, you know that, you know, God's in charge. So you're not the type that's going to, pray on somebody's downfall. But these people was praying on your downfall. They were doing things to keep you stuck because they knew that you had some type of union. We have power couple. They knew that you was going to come together with somebody that was just passionate enough as you. Like, passionate just like you, or abundant just like you. Yeah, this person lied about everything because they didn't want to be looked at as the liar. But like I said, they talking a lot of shit. But the fruits of the tree, you would know who. You would know by the fruit that they bear. Boss lose motion. You both got motion. So this is why they talking shit. Yeah, because they can't figure you out. They are wondering, how are you making these moves? How are you being creative? I'm telling you, it's something about your creative power. They was trying to use the sexual energy. They was trying to use this masculine. Yeah, we have Two of Pentacles. Now this person is worried, okay, about these psychic attacks that they sent you. Okay, pay attention to your dreams. Your spirit team is telling you to trust in us. So your ancestors have been sending you downloads about who's been doing this stuff in your dreams. So don't worry. Okay, you already know. Yeah, that you have a contract to fulfill and somebody first. You don't want to be in the energy. But these people sent you a text. So why would you want to be in the energy? Yeah, we have ancestors here. And your life purpose. These people were mad because you found your life purpose. And they wondering why they have all these toxic ways here. Okay, we have marry me, eat healthy. So somebody could definitely want to marry their counterpart. Okay, somebody feels haunted. This could be a psychic reader. If I told you what I really said about you, you would want your leg back. So, yeah, somebody been waging war in the spirit, plotting against all the signs. But this person claimed they're a psychic, they're a reader. But they talked a lot of shit about you to whoever this was to try to get this person to walk away from you. Okay? Somebody made a promise that they couldn't keep. Spirit wants you to connect with people so you can relate to them on a spiritual level so that you can grow. Okay, because your throat chakras have been activated. Anything else from that? Yeah, what did I say? They did spell work on the goat. On the whole goat at her. Spirit wants you to be you because you're clearing your energy. This is spiritual work for her. Somebody is looking you up. This bisexual feminine. They're looking you up because of your gifts and your talents, divine feeling, and your throat chakra. You speaking up. A lot of throat chakra energy. Anything else? Yeah, life purpose again. Somebody is ducking action now because they know you and your life purpose. They need to move on. It's time to move on. Yeah, bisexual again. Somebody just needs to move on. It's time to move on. Because you're alchemizing something. This person could even been trying to say things about you to distract this person from them stealing money from them. Okay, that they was in a getting a divorce with. It's a lot of energy out here, so take what resonates, you guys.